You enjoy this way too much.
You enjoy this way too much. I think I took a smooth way. Or what? Ah, maybe not. Whoa, well. I have a gun with a teleportating flashlight.
This looks interesting.
What's that you got there, beautiful? I didn't think that one through.
Shooting on torpedoes.
The first half of the hut should be inside the U-boat. They plan to ship it to Berlin.
You two stay here and make sure nobody follows me into the sub. I'll go get the heart.
Thank you.
Come on, karma. What do I? Ah, on the other side. He dies on the other side. What? How do I get to the other side? Okay, lost. There's a wailing all the way down here. What the fuck? Welcome to the submarine.
Uh-oh. Well, first things first. Where's that damn artifact? Arctic Nazi submarine mummies? Any other time, that might seem unusual. Stein must have taken the fragment back to the excavation site.
You are certain it is not there?
Unless you meet a different artifact created by an ancient civilization with a habit of building temples in the ice, yes, I am.
We have to find Stein. He might be trying to find the second half of the heart. All right, let's move on.
We'll have a good sniping position from that hill.
Good idea, but hey, when did you become the military tactician?
You need 3 to unlock and I have 3. What the fuck? We have a good sniping position over that hill. Good idea, but hey, when did you get a good military infogger? Fuck you, you little bitch. Well,
good idea, but hey, when did you become the military tactician?
推下。
If you think I will slide down this thing, after what happened last time...
All right, I'll go first. Again. Not good.
What now?
Reinforcements!
What the fuck? I'm lost. Ow. That really hurt, you know.
They must have a whole division. Is this the entrance to the temple?
No, it's much farther away.
Then this must be where they keep the heart.
User joined your channel.
Hey.
Stein. We have to get the heart back from him.
Easier said than done.
Incoming! Now I can kill three flies with one clap!
Huh?
Different languages, different proverbs, Mr. Quarterman.
Hey, Steinrich! I think you have something that belongs to us!
It belongs to the Reich! It belongs to our Führer!
Down!
Quarterman, take cover! It's here! The heart is ours! Here. It will be safer with you.
We got the first half back. What next?
With this, we will be able to enter the temple complex. And there, I am sure, we will find the other half of the heart.
So, what are we waiting for?
Into the eternal darkness. Into fire and into ice.
At ease, Shakespeare.
Dante, actually, Mr. Quarterman.
Sarcasm's not your thing, is it, Doc?
An Atlantean temple. Impressive, is it not? Perfectly preserved within the ice for thousands of years.
This far north? Didn't Atlantis sink in the Atlantic?
Atlantis is a myth, a legend. But there is truth to be found in this legend, Mr. Quarterman. What we call Atlantis today was but the center of a sophisticated civilization whose people possessed wisdom and power we can only dream
of. We clearly dream about very different things, Doc. How come those ancient wise guys didn't freeze to death out here?
The heart, Quarterman. The heart gives life, and life is heat.
Time to...